Okay, hi everyone, I'm doing some Coins of Plenty for a bit, and then I'm gonna play some more Sonic Origins mission stuff, and like mostly just side stuff, but yeah. Anyway, oh crap, I forgot to do the window thing. Let's go. Jump right into it. So when are they revealing that preview anyway? Tomorrow? Okay, we got Bridget, Mart, Milan, Emu, Emmy, Carol, Espargo, and Koopa. We racing them, I guess. I love how smooth this thing is now for recording. Kind of funny. Test. Okay. Oh, new score. Okay. Points. Alright, I must have enough for the next gold pipe. That's fun. Racing now. yo. Okay, come on, Koopa. Let's freaking go. If Koopa Troopa can throw Koopa shells, then I don't see Blooper being a playable character a problem for Mario Kart, personally. Like, think of the implications here. Why is he throwing the shells into his own species? Like, that's, you know, an easy to make Mario Kart question right here. It doesn't need to be an answer either. Like, it could just happen. It doesn't always need to be a reason, it's a video game, it's fun. Okay. There he goes. Now we'll do... Mansion R. Mm-hmm. how much the R version appeals in Mario 64. I'm more used to this version than the regular one. Holy crap. Let's go. Here comes the money. Okay, that's it for today's Mario Kart stream. Yeah, mini episode, so yeah. Gotta do some Harry Pewter. That's the that was a good score. Okay. Now for some Sonic.